We are explorers. We come from a long lineage of risk takers, those who venture into the unknown, not out of fearlessness, but because it's in our nature. It's in the blood of every Norwegian, from the earliest seafarers to the great polar explorers like Amundsen. Like them, Myreze is not intimidated by the rest of the world. That's why we continue to explore the boundaries, as you're about to see. We are pioneers in creativity, technology, and production, and we are living proof that when you merge all three, real magic happens. We've been honored for it, winning an Emmy in the process. During our decade-long journey, we've paved the way for new advances in media and production, from the FIFA World Cup to massive live events like the International Dota 2 Championships. We've gained experience from every corner of the globe. With over 1.3 billion viewers in cumulative projects, our footprint is vast. But the heart remains in the brave spirit of Norwegian exploration. Our first revolutionary project started in 2017 with Lost in Time, where we created the world's first virtual game show together with the Future Group. We created the branding, several virtual studio environments, opening titles, on-air graphics, and even the Lost in Time app that allowed viewers to take part in the action from home. From revolutionizing game shows to revolutionizing weather forecasting, we teamed up with the Weather Channel in 2019, where we created the world's first fully virtual 24-hour weather broadcast studio. From advanced AR graphics using live weather data to virtual explainers, this innovation transformed weather forecasting forever, winning multiple Emmys in the process. In 2021, amid a global pandemic, we faced one of our greatest challenges, producing the International Dota 2 Championships in Romania. Partnering with Valve, we navigated uncertainties and created a production that reached over 100 million viewers. That same year, we bridged the Atlantic once again, crafting a virtual diplomatic tour for His Royal Highness Crown Prince Haakon of Norway. Using cutting-edge technology, we transcended barriers and brought Norway to the world, echoing the voyages of our ancestors. And that makes us really proud. In 2022, we returned to work with Valve for the International 11, pushing the limits of virtual studios and production technologies. Our innovations set a world record for the number of cameras used on a synchronized LED wall, a groundbreaking achievement in the live esports world that got us nominated for an Emmy for the most advanced technical setup. And in 2023, we outdid ourselves yet again, creating the most advanced XR set extensions ever seen, blending physical and digital worlds that truly fooled people watching from home. And this one? This one speaks for itself. Beautiful. This one, however, probably deserves some explaining. We got the opportunity to bring the world's most advanced visuals to the world's most advanced music venue, the Las Vegas Sphere. Here, we introduced the power of Unreal to their 16K screen for the very first time, completely throwing everything else that came before out of the water. The days of unexplored lands on Earth are behind us, but that doesn't mean we've stopped seeking new horizons. At Myreze, we're aiming higher. Now, we're shooting for the moon. Well, we've actually already been there, but you'll find us out among the stars, continuing to explore the limits and setting new standards in media, technology, and production. The world may think there's nothing left to discover, but we know better. With love,